General Hogan, I have called you to hear a special communication by General Burkhalter.
But I have done nothing. I'm not guilty.
You haven't heard it yet? At the suggestion of the Gestapo, Sergeant Schultz is hereby commended for efficiency in the performance of his duty.
But I'm not guilty.
Of course you are, Schultz. Guilty of efficiency in guarding us while we were fighting the fire.
Now, just a moment. The general has also added a note to me. Shouldn't a good man like Sergeant Schultz be transferred to a combat unit? I leave it to your discretion. More good news, eh, Schultz?
I'm so happy, I could cry.
Good luck, Schultz. Some of those new panzer units are fun, especially at the Russian front. I understand they have a tank in your size now.
You'd like to see him out of here, wouldn't you, Hogan?
Well, I mean, I wouldn't.
So you could make a shambles of our famous discipline here at Starlock 13.
It's uncanny the way he gets into a man's mind.
Hogan, you are an open book to me.
I'm sorry, Sergeant Schultz. You cannot be transferred. We need you here.
Tough luck, Schultz.
Dismiss!
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant!
General Hogan. Mm-hmm. I saw what you did. Danke.
Schultz, I don't know how you'd get through this war without me.
I don't know. General Hogan, if you ever escape,
yeah,
be a good fellow and take me with you.